I've waited long enough. Where do I That I'm at a loss for words. I truly don't know what to say other than I'm so thankful that you guys are here tonight. It took a lot for us to get here. And I hope that you guys know what I mean when I sing this song.
Thank you.
Show it all. Begin. again. I do know this. The last year, we stuck together as a band. And there was never too long a period of time where we didn't spend with each other. Because we knew that we had to get through this whole thing together. And in doing that, we wrote a bunch of new songs. Because that's what helped us deal with everything that we had to go through. So tonight we're gonna play some of these new songs for you for the first time. This song is called "But Here We Are."
Your shiny little charms, take them off, take them off.
Not joining you, I'm sorry.
Fade, you wish upon a star,
but
here we are. Thank you.
Old school.
You know you make me break out. Make me break out.
Stop it out.
upon his starboard, with star burned out, someone coming up ahead. Don't look now. You know, I bought a Peloton before the tour and I just didn't use it. Dan, light them up. I like to see the people every once in a while when I get to spend the season. Play shows, we invite everybody to sing along with the songs that we know, if you know it. Some of them are so easy, you just the first time you hear it, you can sing it. Put on your best karaoke. I could list a long string of dedication, but I'll just play this one. You can sing along with me if you know it. Hero, so I think.
Watch him as he goes.
She said, I never wanted what you got. Thank you.
Baby, I know. Baby, I know.
have a little extra vocal help from my favorite singer in the world. Would you please welcome Miss Violet Grohl to the stage? I just told her I have the craziest BO of my entire life. This is a song that's called Shame Shame. It sounds like
yeah!
Shame, shame, shame.
a little girl. I might take a new guitar, but.
Easy to you to share. these days, your heart will stop and play its final beat.
Before I... introduce you to my good friend Chris Shiflett, who plays guitar in the band. Jesus helped save the day. We would not be here tonight if it weren't for Josh. So, everybody give Josh a big fucking round of applause. Thanks. Now, I have to say that this is something I never thought I'd have to do. Trying to do it. Taylor wrote this song. We used to sing it together. So I'm going to do it for him tonight. To the high dive into your brain, major lonely calls. You just might well come out if you don't let it go. There's nothing that you couldn't say. You've said it all before. I think it's time you walk this moment on your own. It's a sun. Looks like your bleeding heart has already won. I wish I could take it away, save you from yourself. You get so lost inside your head like no one else. Looking for some it's a cold day in the sun. Looks like your bleeding heart has already won. You're so free, you're not the only one. You're not the only one. You know. Don't be afraid, you're not the only one. You're not the only one. You know. It's a cold day in the sun. Looks like your bleeding heart has already won. It's a cold day in the sun.
Looks like your bleeding heart has already won.
Yeah.
right. Dude, the clock is creeping up on us. I know. I don't make the fucking rules. Let's sing this one together loud.
Well, I've got another confession to make. I'm no fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Only you. Were you born to resist? Someone new. Well, I got another confession, my friends. I'm no fool. Well, I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Were you born to resist?
Thank you.
Dan, light him up one last time. Let me see him. Ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out to the show tonight. You have no idea. I don't know how much I was paying attention to you, but I hope that you guys, appreciated what we did tonight. And for anyone that's ever seen us play before, I never say goodbye. I never want to. Instead of saying goodbye, we always just say this. So